Hello friends, in this tutorial, I will teach you how to work with the collapse layer script. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to see the next videos. First, I create a new layer and rename it to table. From the center of the page, holding the Alt key, I draw an oval. For the ellipse, I activate stroke and select a texture for the ellipse. In this way, I created a table from the top view. Now I import different photos of food and drinks into the program and make them smaller. These photos are without background and you can easily download these photos from Google. I will enter all the photos. I copy the photos with the duplicate button and put them in the right place. I can put similar photos in a group. I copy the photos with the duplicate button and put them in the right place. I rotate the bread photos a little. This is how I put pictures of food on the table. I put all the layers inside a layer group. I double click on the group layer and place the slider in frame 1. I enable the Allow Animated Layer Effects option and set the layer opacity to 0. I place the slider in frame 23 and take a copy of this keyframe. I put the slider in frame 24 and set the opacity of the group layer to 100. It is better if the keyframes are in smooth mode. I place the slider in frame 24 and select the collapse layer script. Here you can change the number of transition layers. Now I press the play button, You can see that in a very short time, and with just a few clicks, this beautiful animation is created. Now, if I move the same layers out of the group and run this script again, each layer will be animated by itself. If I want to hide the layers with this script, I right-click on frame 239 and add a keyframe. Now I run the script again in frame 240. I reduce the number of transition frames and select the hide layer option. Now I will press the play button to see the final result. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.